I told you about simple present tense. Now we will discuss about present continuous tense. So firstly, what is the formula for making a sentence in simple in present continuous tense? Let us see. What is the formula? The formula is present continuous tense is equals to subject plus helping verb plus verb plus ing. Okay, subject plus helping verb plus ing. Now, what are your helping verbs? आपकी helping verbs क्या होती हैं? Is, are, am, was, were, has, have, had, will, chill, will, shall. ये सब आपकी helping verbs हैं. But in present continuous tense, we use only three helping verbs. That is, are, and am. कौन सी helping verbs हम use करेंगे? Is, are, am. Only three helping verbs हम use करेंगे, ठीक है? अब मैंने आपको present continuous tense का क्या example दिया था? I am teaching tenses. जब मैं आपको सबसे पहले example दिया था, at that time I was teaching tenses. तब मैं पढ़ा रही थी. हम present continuous tense का use कब करते हैं? When we are talking about any action that is going on and yet not completed. तब भी I was teaching tenses, अभी भी I am teaching tenses. It means my action is yet not complete. It is not over. It is in continuation. तब से वो continuation में ही चल रहा है. So we use present continuous tenses when we are talking about any action that is yet not over, that is yet not completed. And secondly, about temporary habits or temporary actions. Clear? So, I gave you the example that I am teaching tenses. See, I am teaching tenses. Now, who is I? I कौन है? Subject. I subject है? आपका subject आ गया. Clear? Now, helping verb am. Am क्या है आपकी? Helping verb है? Helping verb आ गई. Verb. Teach. Teach is the verb. Verb आ गई. ing. ing. बाकी आगे जो भी sentence होगा, whatever the subject is doing. लेकिन starting में subject, helping verb, verb, ing. Now why I have used am? See, आप लोगों ने ये सीखा है, आपको पता है कि subject verb agreement में हमने पढ़ा है, if subject is singular, verb is singular. If subject is plural, verb is plural. But I or you हमेशा plural रहते हैं. बताया मैंने? Helping verbs में is, are, am. Am हमेशा हम अपने लिए use करते हैं whenever we are talking about ourselves. जब भी हम I का use कर रहे हैं तो हम हमेशा am का use करते हैं. Is आता है आपका singular subject के साथ और are आता है आपका plural subject के साथ. Clear? तो I, we are talking about ourselves. That is why I am. ये आया आपका am because we are talking about ourselves. Verb, ing and remaining sentence. Now let me give you another example. She is reading a book. क्या कर रही है वो? She आपका क्या है? She आपका subject है. और she singular noun है. एक है ना singular pronoun. One हुआ ना? आपका जो subject है वो single है. That is why we have used is. क्योंकि she आपका सिंगल है, that is why आपका ये is आया है. Understood? उसके बाद read उसकी क्रिया है, what she is doing, plus ing and then the remaining of the sentence. Clear? Now see another example. They are watching TV. What they are doing? क्या कर रहे हैं? वो टीवी देख रहे हैं. बहुत सारे लोग देख रहे हैं ना. तभी तो वी हैव यूज्ड दे. हमारा सब्जेक्ट क्या है? दे. दे इज प्लुरल. बहुत सारे लोग हैं. दैट इज व्हाई वी हैव यूज्ड हेल्पिंग वर्ब आर. हेल्पिंग वर्ब हमने आर यूज किया है क्योंकि आपका जो दे है दैट इज प्लुरल. दे आर वॉच देख रहे हैं. ये उनकी वर्ब है, क्रिया है, प्लस आईएनजी उसके बाद रिमेनिंग ऑफ द सेंटेंस. अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? Well, I hope that you all have understood about simple present tense and present continuous tense. Simple present tense kya tha? when we are talking about action that is going on right now in present, and secondly about a permanent habit and some universal truths or general truths. Whereas present continuous, when we are talking about any action that is going on and yet not over, yet not completed, and some temporary truths. Understood? So we will discuss the exercises in Zoom classes. I hope you all have understood the chapter clearly, and if you have any doubts, then we will clear in the Zoom class. Okay, so thank you everyone. Bye.